21st of January 2021. That's just 2 weeks away, and you might want to mark it in your diary, because that's when Dyson Sphere Program enters early access on Steam, and we finally get a chance to play it. Now, if you love games like Factorio and Satisfactory, then this game may soon become your new obsession. So what's the premise of the game? Well, it goes like this. In the distant future, the power of science and technology has ushered in a new age to the human race. Space and time have become irrelevant thanks to virtual reality, and a new kind of supercomputer has been developed, a machine whose superior artificial intelligence and computing capability will push humanity even further. There's only one problem. There isn't enough energy in the whole planet to feed this machine. You're a space engineer tasked with a massive undertaking, constructing Dyson spheres. Now, what's a Dyson sphere? A Dyson sphere is a megastructure that surrounds a star, harnessing all of its power and energy. The energy that humanity now needs. Only a few decades ago, Dyson spheres were considered a hypothetical, impossible invention, but now it's in your hands. Will you be able to turn a backwater space workshop into a galaxy-wide industrial production empire? Now, every playthrough will be unique. Your universe will be procedurally generated every time you start a new game, and the stars, planets, and resources will be of different types and a different distribution. Neutron stars, white dwarfs, red giants, gaseous and rocky planets of all different types. There's a big and varied universe out there waiting for you to gather all its resources. And once you find the resources, you'll have to design and build massive scale automated production lines to process them and turn them into finished products, with the ultimate goal of building the mind-bogglingly huge Dyson spheres themselves. So, how do you do all of this? Well, you control a giant robot called Icarus that's capable of traversing the galaxy. You'll explore, gather resources from planets of all types: ocean, lava, desert, frozen, gaseous. You'll research new technologies to improve your factories. And by the way, the tech trees are huge. Even your Icarus robot has its own tech tree. You'll have to transport materials across the galaxy between your facilities, resulting in literally thousands of transport ships flowing back and forth. You'll have to design a balanced power network capable of producing enough energy to sustain your immense production empire, using all kinds of power plants from wind turbines to artificial stars. Ultimately, the game is about creating the most efficient, automated, galaxy-spanning factory possible. Sounds fun, doesn't it? Let's look at their latest announcement trailer.